Namaskar. Welcome to this edition of News Bulletin in the headlines today. Let's take pledge to save water and recreate water, says CEO, Rourkela Steel Plant. Induction program for trade apprentice commences. And RSP team wins maiden title in SPSB Inter Steel Plant Basketball Championship. Now the news in details. Let's take pledge to save water and recreate water, said Mr. Deepak Chattaraj, CEO, Rourkela Steel Plant, while addressing the gathering as chief guest in a function organized to mark the World Water Day celebrations. The function was organized by Water Management Department at HRD Center on 21st March 2019. Mr. Chattaraj congratulated the children and employees for their large-scale participation in various competitions held to mark the occasion and commended the efforts of teachers in preparing the children in this regard. Deliberating upon the alarming increase in water consumption and the probable depletion of all other natural resources in the coming years, the CEO highlighted the importance of reuse, recycling and adoption of state-of-the-art technologies, automation and dry system in steel industry. Citing examples of Brazil and Russia, Mr. Chattaraj highlighted the seriousness of water scarcity worldwide. Emphasizing upon everyone's role in water conservation, he urged the gathering to prevent wastage of water and make judicious use in domestic, public, and industrial arena as well as festive occasions. He also emphasized on increasing the awareness and sensitization in the cross-section of the society regarding water conservation. Speaking on the occasion, Mr. Rajveer Singh, ED PNA, said that the observance of the World Water Day is nothing but an opportunity to prepare everyone to conserve water for future use. He urged everyone to work towards reducing water-based discrimination. Highlighting the five elements of nature, Mr. Gautam Banerjee, ED Works, emphasized upon the need of preservation and conservation. He exhorted everyone to look for nature-based solutions to meet the future water challenges. Addressing the gathering, Mr. D.K. Mahapatra, EDMM, said that safe drinking water is a basic human right. He commended the efforts of Water Management Department in involving children to create awareness. General managers, heads of department, senior officers of the plant, prize-winning employees and students, teachers and guardians were also present on the occasion. The dignitaries began the proceedings by lighting the ceremonial ramp amidst the chanting of Vedic shlokas by Mr. S. Panda, SOST, Water Management Department. The dignitaries also presented prizes to the winners of the various events organized for the employees and students to mark the occasion. The events included quiz, painting and elocution competition for students and quiz competition for RSP employees. Ms. Anustika Das of Delhi Public School, the first prize winner of elocution competition, also spoke on the theme. Mr. C.R. Mahapatra, GM Utilities, gave the welcome address and provided insights into the theme for this year, which is Leaving No One Behind. Mr. S. Patnaik, DGM in charge WMD, proposed a vote of thanks. Mr. Nishikant Kumar, Assistant Manager WMD, coordinated the function. It is to be noted that 22nd March is being celebrated as World Water Day as per a new resolution passed by the UN in 1992. In RSP, it is being observed since 2004. RSP has the credit of being the first in entire SAIL to formulate and adopt a water policy and conduct first external water audit. A two-day induction workshop for trade apprentice commenced at Gopabandhu Auditorium, Rourkela Steel Plant on 19th March. In all, 177 apprentices comprising diploma holders and ITI students are in the March 2019 batch. During the 3-day induction program, the trainees will be given an overview of SAIL and RSP, safety aspects, gas safety, fire safety and electrical safety, health tips as well as brief outputs on the entire integrated steel making process starting from raw materials to finished products. Audio visuals will also be shown during the sessions. The program is being coordinated by Mr. L. Marandi, Assistant Manager, HRD. It may be mentioned that under the Honorable Prime Minister's Skill Development Program for the Youth of the Country, HRDC of RSP has undertaken to provide training to students in line with the guidelines laid down by Indian Iron and Steel Sector Skill Council under the Skill India Mission. Apprenticeship training is being imparted to the trainees for 1 year after completion of their diploma and ITI qualification. The SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant team won its maiden championship title in the SPSB Inter Steel Plant Basketball Championship 2019, organized by Steel Plant Sports Board in association with the Sports Department of SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant at Ispat Basketball Complex. In the nail-biting final match, RSP team beat Bhilai Steel Plant 73-65 to clinch the title. Mr. D.K. Mahapatra, EDMM RSP, the chief guest of the concluding ceremony, presented the trophy and the mementos to the winning team. Mr. A.K. Naik, GM Town Administration and CSR, presented the trophy to the runners-up team, while Mr. B.K. Bhanja, DGM Town Engineering Electrical, presented mementos to runners-up team. Many senior officers of RSP, eminent sportspersons and a large number of spectators were present on the occasion. It is worth mentioning here that a triumphant RSP team exhibited superb skills to remain unbeaten in the tournament. The team won all its league matches to reach the semi-final. In the semi-final, the team RSP defeated RINL to move into the final. Besides host RSP, teams from Tata Steel, Bhilai Steel Plant, Durgapur Steel Plant, RINL and ISCO Steel Plant took part in the competition. Mr. Hiralal Mahapatra, DGM, PH and SW welcomed the gathering. Mr. Avinash Khatua, Deputy Manager Sports, proposed a formal vote of thanks. Mr. Niranjan Samal, Estate Supervisor, Town Services Department, anchored the concluding function. With this, we conclude this edition of Rourkela News. Namaskar.